There are two types of meters you're going to use. The red one is an ammeter, the blue is a voltmeter. You're going to work with a setup of wires. The wires will have light bulbs, they'll have resistors on them. They're also going to be hooked up to a power supply. I don't have a power supply here, so just imagine those wires going off to the power supply. Here's your load. That's the light bulb. Ammeters and voltmeters require wires to be connected slightly differently. For the ammeter, you've got a black port and three red ports. You'll plug into one of the red ports, we'll explain the difference later, and also the black port. You need to break the circuit. You literally separate the wire from your load, so there's a gap between the load and the wire. You then take those two wires from the meter, and you plug them into the wire and the load itself, filling that gap. And now the current will go through the meter and go through the load. Now the meter will measure the current going through the load. It doesn't matter whether the meter is after or before. Using a voltmeter is actually easier than using an ammeter. For the ammeter, you had to break the circuit and insert the meter. For a voltmeter, you don't have to. For a voltmeter, again, you plug into a black port and a red port. Now you've got the two wires coming for the voltmeter. You just touch those wires to either side of your load. And then you'll get the reading for your voltage. Now, I'd mentioned that there were three different red ports on each meter. Well, these three different ports are a low, a medium, and a high. And depending on the sensitivity of the meter and what you want, you'll select that particular port. Notice the three ports. The leftmost goes with the bottom set of numbers, the middle goes with the middle set of numbers, and the rightmost goes with the top set of numbers. The left and bottom, those are the most sensitive. That'd be for reading a small amount of current. And if it's a large amount of current, you'd use the one off to the right. If you end up using a low current reading and it pins, it goes all the way to the right, well then you need to change which port you're using. The current's too high for this meter setting. And if the needle seems to go to the left, it pins off to the left side of the meter, that means you've got the leads reversed. And positive is negative, where negative should be positive. Pull the wires from the meter, reverse them, the black to red, and the red to black, and then try again.